so proud to be standing here as your queen and new Raw Women's Champion. So, the last year and a half hasn't been kind to us, but from adversity comes opportunity, and I am the opportunity. I am the opportunity that all of you have been begging for. And that snake, Rhea Ripley, she's an opportunist. And you want to know the difference between an opportunist and the opportunity? Is I don't need to take a page out of anyone's book. I created the book. And Rhea Ripley can do as many moves of mine that she wants, but she will never measure up to the original. And I don't have to tell you guys that, you know it. Just look up hashtag Charlotte Flair. You would not believe the outpour of congratulatory text. Becky is home breastfeeding. Yes, she is, while I am dominating the entire women's division. So listen, guys, as I was saying, you would not believe the outpour of congratulatory texts, tweets, emails that I received when I won my Raw Women's Championship last night at Money in the Bank. Just wait, hold on. So you want to know what that makes me? The one-time Divas Champion and final. The five-time SmackDown Women's Champion. And now the five-time Raw Women's Champion, making me the only 11-time Women's Champion in the history of WWE. So Rhea Ripley had her opportunity, and she failed. I beat Rhea Ripley last night, and actually, I could beat Rhea Ripley any night of the week. And if I had the opportunity, I would beat Rhea Ripley.
If you think that you can beat me any night of the week, then why not tonight?
Rhea, you are in no condition to challenge me after the damage I caused to your knee last night. And if you recall, I left victorious with your title when the camera turned to you. You were sitting in that corner holding your knee, whining like, oh, little girl, about your knee. So as much as I'd like to, finish the job, for your sake, I'll decline.
There, Charlotte. Charlotte, hold it right there.
Whoa, whoa,
hold it, Charlotte.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hold it right there, Charlotte, if you please.
Hold on. Charlotte, first of all, congratulations on becoming an 11-time Women's Champion. That is truly an incredible accomplishment. However, I think you just said you could beat Rhea any night of the week.
And Charlotte, if Rhea's up for the challenge, and she just said she was, then I think you should be too. So allow me to make it official. Tonight, in Dallas, Texas, you will face each other in a rematch for the Raw Women's Championship.
Ah, I love it. This is huge.
This is not fair to Flair.
Oh, what?
Good.
Staring to the eyes of a warrior. my veins.